This is how YouTube has helped me, okay? Be sure to like and subscribe if you haven't already. So yeah, obviously YouTube has helped in the past, and this video will talk about how. So, going back to before my face reveal, what I did, the very, very cringy face reveal.
Hello!
I was making videos, but I was scared of showing my face.
I'm the Doctor Who nerd.
With motivation, I actually did it, thanks to Dan, right, my moderator. And I actually got the main part of the show we were doing. I played Jesus in Godspell for Act 2. So the fact that I was able to practice my diction and my confidence in front of being, in an audience, right? Now that helped massively. Because not only that, but it helps me to look more natural. Like when talking or being, you know, in front of people, on camera. Obviously, Jamify has helped with that, right? The next point was during the summer, right? Now I did a live stream of me practicing saying my wedding poem. Because my uncle and my auntie were getting married. And he wanted me to say this poem, right, in front of everyone. I spent a good hour on that poem, right? During that wedding, all the adults did their poems with their pieces of paper, their notes in their hand. And I was the only person to have learnt their poem, right? I was the youngest to do a poem, and I was the only one that learnt it. But the pride I felt and the compliments I got from people made it all worth it, right? I am really proud of that, right? Third point, YouTube has become a great and fun hobby. Now this is helpful because before I was just playing on my DSi and my phone all day, right? Now I'm able to gain fans, build this channel and, well, Discord, TikTok and Instagram, and learn so much about editing and promoting. You do learn so much about YouTube, right? And Jamify is a one-man band as well. Everything has been done by me. The fourth point, I've learned how to think more creatively. What kind of video do I make? How do I edit this? Would people like to see this? Etc, right? I've come so close to running out of ideas, so many videos, so many times. Right, it's been mad. But I've always come up with ideas to stop me from running out, right? The hardest part for me, I would say, is coming up with the ideas. But overall, making YouTube videos has helped me so much during these months and years, right? I've been doing it for about 3 years now, right? Do you have any success stories like this? Comment them down below. I'll be sure to read them, obviously, right? Let me know what you're most proud of about, well, your YouTube channel, your TikTok, whatever, right? But anyways, that's the end of this video. Thank you for watching. Be sure to like, subscribe. Have a good day. Don't forget to drink hot chocolate. Stay indoors during this coronavirus crap. And goodbye.